But for the next contestant, the world of showbiz seems a million miles away.
It's Paul, a mobile phone salesman from South Wales.
By day, I sell mobile phones. My dream is to spend my life doing what I feel that I was born to do.
Paul, what are you here for today, Paul?
To sing opera. I've always wanted to sing as a career. Confidence has always been sort of like a difficult thing for me. I've always found it a little bit difficult to be completely confident in myself.
Okay, ready when you are. So you work at Carphone Warehouse, and you did that. I wasn't expecting that.
No, neither was I.
This was a complete breath of fresh air. I thought you were absolutely fantastic.
You have an incredible voice. I think if you keep singing like that, you are going to be one of the favourites to win this whole competition.
I think that we've got a case of a little lump of coal here that is going to turn into a diamond.
Yes. Okay, moment of truth, young man. Piers.
Absolutely yes.
Amanda.
Yes.
Paul, you are through to the next round.
Congratulations.
Unbelievable. I had those pimples.
You must be over the moon.
I am. A bit shocked at the moment.
Are you?
And as Paul heads home happy, the judges think they might have found something special in Cardiff.
I like shows where somebody isn't a professional, has a talent, isn't aware of it, has a normal job, and then you see something else. Mm. I like that. Mm. And that's what that guy had.
Undiscovered little gem.
Yeah.
A frog that will turn into a prince.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, give him a big hand. It's Paul Potts!
Con me, con me, tu vi allora tu segui con me, con me.
shows, the last act of the night, and the voting lines are now open. So get a vote.
Good.
Oh, how was that for you?
Like jelly.
Like jelly? And since your show went out on TV earlier in the week, what's the response been like from the public?
Oh, it's just been... It's been like a... It's like I'm on a roller coaster ride, really. It's like on a bus. I just don't want to get off that bus. I don't want that bus to stop.
Well, the judges loved you last time. He doesn't want to get off this bus that's on a roller coaster. What do you think of him now?
Very, very few things leave me speechless. You're one of them, Paul. I can tell you. When I signed up to do this show, I remember talking to Simon, and we both shared this sort of vision of finding somebody who was doing an ordinary job, very unassuming, quietly had an amazing talent, and we could provide them with the platform to just show the world what they could do. And you're that guy.
You've managed to make me cry again. I've turned into a wreck again, and I don't want to be dramatic, and I'm not trying to get any kind of sob story here, but my granddad passed away this week, and he would have voted for you, so I vote for you on behalf of him. You were fantastic.
Paul, you know, I don't know what it is about you, but I just, every time you come on, I want you to do well, and you just did again. It was magic.
What are you here for?
To sing opera.
You work at Carphone Warehouse, and you did that.
You've made it through to the semi-finals.
I vote for you. You were fantastic.
It was magic.
The first act's gone through to the final. Paul Potts!
This competition has been the best thing that's ever happened to me. I wasn't even sure whether to actually enter the competition. And to come from that position to being in the final is just mind-blowing. I just can't believe that all this is happening to me. It's transformed me from a guy who has no confidence in himself whatsoever. And it's shown me that I can achieve things. I just need to believe in myself. I can finally walk around with my head held high. To perform at the Royal Variety Performance would be the chance of a lifetime. I really want to win this final. I'm starting to feel like somebody now, and I don't want that to change.
He's our final act of the night, ladies and gentlemen. It's Paul Potts!
Yeah.
ladies and gentlemen.